We've got one question to ask you. Gracias. Can I see you put two hands to the sky, all the way to the sky? All the way to the very back, I see you. the scars on her skin. I still think you're beautiful. I don't ever want to lose my best friend. I screamed out. How we feeling, Lollapalooza?
We're called Pierce the Veil. We're from San Diego, California. And this is our very first ever Lollapalooza. So thank you guys for having us. This is such a huge moment for us, and we're very happy to be here with you. How many people here came with their best friend, their emergency contact? This song goes out to my wife and my daughter Violet back home. Thank you. Thank you. This next song is a Radiohead song. It's called Karma Police.
You fire.
Thank you, Lollapalooza. Are you having fun so far today? This next song is very important to us because I think it's a song that we've connected with you guys the most. And this song really belongs to you guys, to our fans, so thank you so much. This song is called Hold On Till May. Screamed over the sound, and as we this night, put your body to the test with mine. This love was out of control. 3, 2, 1, where did it go? Sign that says 10 years ago you changed. Yeah, bring her up here. Everybody on guitar, this is my friend Tony Perry. That's Jaime Preciado on bass. That's my friend Lonnie Robinson on drums. What's your name?
Amanda.
Amanda. Make some noise for Amanda! Amanda, I see you have our shirt on. That's a homemade shirt. I've never seen that shirt in my life. That is a, you brought this sign that says 10 years ago, you changed my life. We just want to thank you from the bottom of our hearts for listening to our music. It is an honor to be a part of your life through our music. We love you, we appreciate you, and we thank you, all right? This song is for you. It goes like this.